In the nine-seater Carnival, third and fourth row passengers can access the vehicle by using the second row seat walk-in function. When entering on the left side, pull the reclining lever on the left side of the second row seat cushion upward. The seat back will move forward, releasing the slide. By pulling the back of the seat, you can move the seat forward to free up more space. After accessing the vehicle, adjust the second row seat back to the upright position and pull the slide lever to move the seat backward. Let's take a look at the nine-seater Carnival's third row seat cushion tip-up function. Pull up on the tip-up lever located on the front bottom of the third row seat, or pull the tip-up strap on the back of the seat and the seat cushion will fold up as the seat back folds down, releasing the slide. To free up more space in the back, push the seats forward until they lock into place. The armrest may poke the seat cushion when using the tip-up function, so ensure that the armrest is returned to the upright position beforehand. To release the third row seat tip-up function, hold the tip-up strap behind the seat cushion to unlock the slide and move the seat slightly back. Next, bring the seat rest back and lower the seat cushion to lock them in place. Move the seat back and forth to firmly secure it. You can move the seat forward and backward by pulling up on the slide lever located on the front bottom of the third row seat. Use the third row sliding rail to move the seats 280 millimeters forward and 100 millimeters backward. Move the third row seats back to enjoy a wider second row resting area, or move them forward to free up more cargo space. Let's see how to stow the fourth row seats to increase cargo load capacity. Press the unlock button on the fourth row seat headrest to lower them to the lowest possible position. Then pull the strap on the seat back, and the seats will fold and fit snugly in the cargo space. To firmly secure it, press down on the seat back. Hold the strap on the back of the fourth row seat upward to lift the seat. Pull back the fourth row seats to return them to the original position. When folding or unfolding the fourth row, please adjust the position and angle of the third row to avoid a collision with the fourth row seat. Carnival also has a full flat seat function. This function is available when the fourth row seat is stored in the cargo space. Hold the slide lever on the front bottom of the third row seat and move the seat back as far as it goes. Then pull the slide lever on the front bottom of the second row seat and move it closer to the driver's seat. While pressing the button on the second row seat headrest, pull the headrest out to detach it from the seat. Pull the lever on the left side of the seat cushion and recline the seat back to complete rest mode. Be careful not to jam your hands or feet when using the seat, and please refrain from driving when passengers are using the full flat seat.
Kia, movement that inspires.
Ted, I'm so sorry again about everything. For what it's worth.
I'll talk to Tony.
Really?
I want you to be happy, Stella. I'll talk to him.
And I did. I don't remember what I said to him, but I guess I changed his mind. Because the next day, they flew to California. Stella set up a new dermatology practice. And against all odds, Tony found some success as a screenwriter. His movie, The Wedding Bride, was a big hit.
But tell me this. Why Tony? Is it the money? The Kung Fu pajamas? Like, what? What is it?
He's the one.
The one.
Yeah, I know it's kind of sappy, but yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna say something out loud that I've been doing a pretty good job of not saying out loud lately. What you and Tony have, what I thought for a second you and I had, what I know that Marshall and Lily have. I want that. I do. I keep waiting for it to happen, and waiting for it to happen, and I guess I'm tired of waiting. And that is all I'm going to say on that.
It's totally mutual. I mean, Karen brought it up first, but it was totally mutual.
I hear you.
So what's up with you and Lily? Anything serious?
Yeah. Dude, we're college freshmen. I'm not gonna get tied down by the first chick I hook up with. I mean, Lily's cool, but this bird you'll never chain, you know?
The next few hours of our drive were classic road trip.
So, this song,
it's the best song in the world. It's the only song I like. Just kidding! Tape's been stuck in the player for like 2 years. Better than nothing, though.
I am so sick of this song.
Don't worry, it comes around again.
What do you mean?
Just to be the man who walks a thousand miles and falls down at your door.
Ooh.
Yeah, we totally nailed the ending.
Yeah, that was probably like our best one.